Hi, my name is Thomas from Bioocean Reunite. I'm standing here on sailing vessel the Fantastico, and today is officially springtime. Doesn't feel like it that much because it's rainy and windy today, but soon it will all be better because soon we will start our voyage to Scotland, a voyage for cleaner oceans. You can still join us to contribute for cleaner oceans, learn about plastic and plastic in the environment, and help to prevent that. So let me introduce you to Huub, the captain of the Fantastico.
Hi, my name is Huub. I'm the captain of this beautiful ship. We're going to have an amazing trip to Scotland. We're going to contribute to the world and make cleaner oceans. But on the other hand, we're going to have a lot of fun. If you can sail, you can work it out. If you cannot sail, you can learn to sail and navigate, steer in the middle of the night. It's going to be really very special. So you're very welcome.
Hi everyone, I'm Carl, and welcome into the living room and kitchen of the Fantastico. When you're not out on deck, helping us conducting the scientific research, spotting for whales and dolphins, or just enjoying the magnificent views of our seas and the sunshine, you'll probably be spending time in here with us, enjoying good food, good conversations, a couple good laughs, maybe even learning some sailor songs. But besides all this, this trip is about something more. It's about plastic pollution and reducing it. And you can be a part of this. So very much looking forward to welcoming you on our expedition to Scotland in May 2017. Together, we can tackle this problem.